his servants passed by him, and all the Kerethites and all the Pelethites, and all the 600 Gittites who had followed him from Gath passed on before the king.
Please log on to Wowie.com now so your super tracker can automatically track your progress.
Go back and stay with the king, for you are a foreigner and also an exile from your home. You came only yesterday. Shall I today make you wander about with us? Since I go, I know not where. Go back and take your brothers with you, and may the Lord show steadfast love.
Hey, it's Tony. Welcome to phase 1-2 cardio abs. Remember, starting out slow, don't overdo it. You got water. Don't forget your ex. There, we got Lisa back there. Say hello to Lisa. We got Paul back there. All right, let's rock and roll. We're going to do some stretching. Take a deep breath. Exhale, chin down in your chest. Good. Starting out slow. Hold it right in. Back down to the front. Left ear. Left shoulder. Open up the neck. Stretch in the back. Everything else is hanging out. Back to the front.
Over the right side. Down again. And they sat down the Ark of God until the people had all passed out of the city. Then the king said to Zadok, carry the Ark of God back into the city. If I find favor in the eyes of the Lord, he will bring me back and let me see both it and his dwelling place.
Last time in front.
But if he says,
bring it up,
I have no pleasure in you.
There's me.
Behold, here I am.
To the back. And
let him do to me what
seems good. How are we doing back there? And
the king also said to Zadok the priest,
and forward. Here we go.
Are you not a seer? Go back to the city in peace with your two sons,
Eleazar,
your son, and Jonathan, the son of Abiathar. See, I
turn that
toe
out. Exhale.
Until word comes from you to inform me.
Left hand. Reach down with the right.
So Zadok and Abiathar.
Here's the bonus.
Back to Jerusalem.
A little bit more
and
of that.
They remained there.
How are we doing back there, kid?
But
reach
David
up the left.
The ascent of the Mount of Olives.
Deep breath. Exhale down. Turn that left foot out.
Reach up. And all the people who were with him covered their heads, and they went up, weeping as they went.
Bring it up.
And it was told David.
Exhale wide across the chest. Big stretch. Feel that chest open up. Here we go. We'll do it two more times. Up.
Oh, Lord, please turn the counsel of the head fell into foolishness.
Last time. Here we go. Up.
While David was coming to the summit, where
reach tall, tall, tall. Exhale all the way down.
The archite came to meet him with his coat torn and dirt on his head.
Cross the arms. Relax the head.
David said to him, if you go on,
can we bend the knees here a little bit? That's more comfortable.
If you return to the city and say to Absalom, I will be your servant, O king.
Exhale over to the right side.
So now I will be your servant. Then you will defeat for me the counsel of Ahithophel.
Are not Zadok and
Abiathar the priest with you there? So whatever you hear from the king's house, tell it to Zadok and Abiathar the priest. Behold, their two sons are with them there. Ahimaaz, Zadok's son, and Jonathan, Abiathar's son. And by them you shall send to me everything you hear.
Exhale, bend the knee.
So Hushai, David's friend, came into the city just as Absalom was entering Jerusalem.
Working on your thigh, open your groin, hip, deep breath. Other side.
Chapter 16.
Good.
When David had passed a little beyond the summit, Ziba, the servant of Mephibosheth, met him with a couple of donkeys saddled, bearing 200 loads of bread, 100 bunches of raisins, 100 of summer fruits,
come
a skin of wine.
Toes in the air.
And the king said,
drive that back heel down, tie it down, toes up, little bone stretch. Here we go down.
Answered, the donkeys are for the king's household to ride on, the bread and summer
going
fruit
down
for the young men to eat, and the wine for those who faint in the wilderness to drink.
Cut the center.
And the king said, and where is your master's son?
Turn to the right.
Ziba said to the king,
we don't feel this.
He remains in Jerusalem, for he said,
remember,
today the house of Israel will give me back the kingdom of my father.
Too much stress on me.
Then the king said to Ziba,
off with the tail.
Behold, all that belonged to Mephibosheth is now yours.
Inflexible. Nice.
And Ziba said,
down.
I pay homage. Let me ever find favor
everyone
in your sight.
Nice and linear, nice and straight. Toe up.
When King David came to Bahurim,
and down.
There came out a man of the family
we're
of
having some
Saul,
fun.
Whose name was Shimei.
Toe up,
son
back to
Hiram. And as he came, he cursed.
Left hand on the floor. Reach up tall.
Stones at David and all the servants of King David. And all the people and all the mighty men were on his right hand and on his left. And Shimei said as he cursed,
drop it down.
Get
keep
out,
breathing.
Get out, you man of blood,
place
you worthless man.
The, left
the Lord
right
has avenged on you all the blood of the house of Saul, in whose place you have reigned. And the Lord has given the
drop
kingdom into the hand of your son Absalom.
Hands are shoulder width apart.
See, your evil is on
let's
you,
go right
you are a man of blood. Then
hold
by
it take it
down. Said to the king,
exhale down.
Why should this dead dog curse my lord the king? Let me go over and take off his head.
Upward dog. chest is full. Stand tall in those hands. Look forward there for me, Paul. You don't have to look up. Go to plank.
If he is cursing because the Lord has sent him, curse David.
Drive the hands away from the floor. Straighten your arms as much as you can. Drive your butts nice and high. Lock those legs. Grab the heels.
How much more now?
Let's go back to plank.
Leave him alone and let him curse, for the Lord has told him to. It may be that the Lord will look on the wrong man today, and that the Lord will repay you with blood for his cursing today.
Raise up on those toes.
So David and his men went on the road, while Shimei went along on the hillside.
Nothing changes with the upper body. You're still pushing away from the floor with those hands.
And threw stones at him and flung dust. And the king and all the people who were with him arrived weary at the Jordan. And there he refreshed himself.
Nice and high. Up on the left toes.
Now Absalom and all the kings of the men of Israel came to Jerusalem and Ahithophel with him. And when Hushai the archite, David's friend, came to Absalom, Hushai said to Absalom, long live the king.
Is
this your loyalty to your friend?
Just up.
Why did you
not
go with your
back,
friend?
Back,
and Hushai said to Absalom,
down dog,
no,
yeah.
For whom the Lord and this people and all the men of Israel have chosen,
speak together.
His I will be.
Left leg, up,
and again, whom should I serve? Should it not be his son?
Collapse.
As I have served your father, so I will serve you.
Up tall.
Then Absalom said to Ahithophel, give your counsel. What shall we do?
Yeah, everybody's having.
Ahithophel said to Absalom,
back to plan.
Go into your father's concubines, whom he has left to keep the house, and all Israel will hear that
nice
you
tall,
say yourself a stench to your father.
Back
and
to plan, down dog.
And the hands of with you will be strengthened.
Oh,
so they pitched
yeah,
a tent for Absalom on the roof.
Raise that
and
leg
Absalom
leg
went into his father's concubines to, in the sight of all Israel.
From here, everything stays down.
The counsel that Ahithophel gave was as if one consulted the word of God. So was all the counsel of Ahithophel esteemed,
like
both
straight,
by
perfect.
David and by Absalom.
Nice and low, straight line. My God, that's God. Same thing over here. Hey.
Chapter 17.
Half hour. Okay.
Moreover,
just get it. Let's go down.
Absalom, let me choose 12,000 men, and I will arise and pursue David
push
tonight.
Oh God.
I will come upon him while he's early and discouraged, and throw him into a panic. All the people who are with him will flee. I will strike down only the king, and I will bring
together
all the people back to you as a
bride. Where's that left
one? To her husband.
High, up on the toes.
You seek the life of only one, and all the people will see at peace. The advice seemed right in the eyes
Boston,
of Absalom and all the elders
you
of Israel.
You got it. You can feel that butt.
And Absalom said,
look, listen, the lats, nice and straight.
Call Hushai the archite also, and let us hear what he has to say. And when Hushai came to Absalom, Absalom said
bang
to him, thus has Ahithophel spoken. Shall we do as he says? If not, you will speak. And Hushai said to Absalom,
down dog, last sequence, right side. Here we go. Keep together.
Hushai said, you know that your father and his men are mighty men. They are enraged like a bear robbing for cubs in the field. Besides, your father is expert in war. He will not spend a night with
can you do it? Turn those palms
he
down.
Even now he has hidden himself
good
in one of the pits or in some other place.
Back.
And as soon as some of the people fly at the first attack, whoever hears him is saying, slaughter of the people who follow Absalom.
How are we doing at home?
Then
hang in there.
Valiant men, each army is like the heart of a lion.
Take your time, everybody. You got a pause button. Use it if you need it. Keep together. Don't flag it up. Last one. From the toes.
From Israel is gathered to you from Dan to Beersheba, as the sand by the sea for multitudes, that you will go to battle in person.
Man,
so
that's
we shall
deep
come
wow
upon him at some place where
straight
he's been
isn't
found,
perfect,
and we shall light upon him as the dew falls
good
on the ground.
Nice straight leg.
And of him and all the men with him, not one will
wow
be left.
Thanks.
If he withdraws into a
bam
city, then
okay
Israel will bring ropes to that city,
exactly,
and we shall drag
get
him
your last push up
until not even a pebble is found.
Come
on. Absalom and all the men of Israel said, the council of Hushai the archite is better than the council of Ahithophel.
Walk
the Lord had ordained to defeat the good counsel of Ahithophel.
If each one with
so
the
Lord
take your time
upon Absalom.
He's a bent. Arms
then
are
then Hushai said to
Zadok,
Ahimai of
our
priests.
Nice
and so
slowly
did Ahithophel
up
counsel Absalom and the elders of Israel.
Okay.
And thus and so
we got knees
counsel
up first. Stretch down.
Now therefore send
Paul
Yogi down. Now
we get busy.
Do not stage
you
life before.
You guys ready? Right leg first. Arms in the air.
Unless the king and all the people who are with him be scaled up.
Now Jonathan
and the Ezra waited. A female servant went to go and tell them.
Trying to get a sense of the body.
David,
listen
to
it.
To be seen,
they might have a stitch or something. Listen to that. Bring it down a little bit.
So both of them went away.
feel strong. Your combination pulls out. We're checking form back here. Looking good. No sweat yet, but you know, I think it's 5 seconds to the out. Out and you move. There you go. Out. Out. Reach tall if you can. Reach tall if you can. You can't, just turn it out. Get the hands here. It's a big target. What are you working with? Abs? Hip flexors? Stomach? Glutes? A lot of stuff coming. Heart rates? Going? Fast burning? That's what we're all here for. Pop. Nice. We're going cross knees in 3, 2, and cross. 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 Reach up. Bang. Here's another thing you can do. Alternative move. Turn the waist, turn the side, use your opposing hand, is a target. Boom. 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 2 rounds. This is almost the end of round 1. Bam. Bam. See that thing? Good. Cross me. Boom. Cross over me. Yeah, yeah. More abs that way. Nice. Good. Good. Bam. Pulling knees up. 3, 2, boom. Right away. Experiment with just keep moving. If you're really exhausted, start now. Pick up your remote. That's okay, because guess what? Over here. Come back. Guaranteed. Bam. 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 All right, we're switching. 3, 2, side out. 1, and out. 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 Right on cue. You guys are tight. Tight. He's still working hard. Guess what? Good.
I myself will also go out with you.
Bam. Oh, yeah. The men said,
you shall not go out.
We're doing crossovers here. 5 seconds. Hold on.
If half of us die, they will not care about
us. And cross. Boom.
But you are worth 10,000 of us.
Now remember, this is our pace. Our pace is not necessarily your pace.
The king said to them,
what you can do.
Whatever seems best to you.
Go slower, go slower.
So the king stood at the side of the gate while all the army marched out.
Key is, though, if he transitions, that's the
important thing. Gently for my sake with the young man Absalom.
Good. Going to jump, Jax. 5, 4, 3, 2, and go.
So the army went out into the field against Israel,
nice
and the battle was fought in the forest of Ephraim. And the men of Israel were defeated there by the servants of David. And the loss there was greater on that day, 20,000 men. The battle spread over the face of all the country.
You want to reach up? More energy, more calories burned. Clutch it. Hello?
You can do this. You're
in place in 5 seconds.
4, 3, 2,
and
he was suspended between heaven and
earth. Backing up. Checking on the kids.
A certain man saw him and told Joab,
yeah.
Behold, I saw him
really,
and handed him an oath.
I remember.
Joab
put his knees up a little bit.
What?
Your heels up.
Why did you not strike him there to the ground?
We're going to run lunch next. Reach up that right arm first.
Even if I felt my hand the weight of 1,000 pieces of silver,
3,
I would not reach
2,
out my hand against the king's
son.
For we are hearing the king commanded you and the Marshal and the Hittite. For my sake, protect the young man.
See, at least it's got kind of a variation.
On the other hand,
doing this.
Treacherously against his wife, and there's
pull.
Not a movement from the king.
Paul,
you
pull.
Yourself would have stood
man.
Man.
Said, oh, you're switching on me now, huh? You felt left out, didn't you?
He took 3 javelins in his hand and thrust them into the heart of Absalom while he was still alive and yoked.
All right, boys and girls. 5 seconds, then Jax. 3, 2, and Jax.
Then Joab blew the trumpet.
Right here on the side.
He came back from pursuing Israel.
This is our pace. Level 1-2.
Absalom and threw him
into
a great pit in the forest.
Listen to me.
Raised over him a very great heap of
stones. Tired.
Israel
charged.
Led everyone to his
pause
own
button. Some water to
Absalom in his lifetime.
We'll be here.
He came and set up for himself the pillar of entry in the king's valley. Where he said,
the benefit's going slower.
Name and remembrance.
You can sustain the workout without having stopped so much.
After his own name. And he was called
running
Absalom's response to this day.
And run.
Then
Then Ahimaaz, the son of Jacob. Now, if you're really feeling exhausted here,
let me run and carry news.
Let's kick him out.
The Lord has delivered him from the hands of his enemies. And Joab said to him, you're not to carry news today. You may carry news another day, but today you shall carry no news, because the king's son is dead.
No.
Then Joab said to Hushite, go tell the king what you have seen. But Hushite bowed before Joab.
You got
ran.
Run lunch. 5 seconds. How are we doing back there?
Ahimaaz, the son of Zadok, said again to Joab, also run after the Cushite. And Joab said, why will you run, my son, seeing that you will have no reward for the news?
Holy angles.
Come with me, he said, I will run. So he said to him, then Ahimaaz ran by the way of the plain and outran the Cushite.
What do you remember here is?
Now David was sitting between the two gates, and the watchman went up to the roof of the gate by the wall, and he lifted up his eyes and looked. He saw a man running alone.
We got extra next.
The watchman called out and told the king, and the king said, if he is alone, there is news in his mouth.
Back and forth.
Nearer and nearer.
Some of the wrecks down here?
The watchman saw
got one at home, I'm sure.
And the watchman called to the
every
king
time,
and said,
different foot.
See another man running alone. The king said,
let's leave those arms alone.
He also brings
news.
The watchman said,
look, if you're tired,
I think the running of the first is like the running of the enemy, that's the son of Zadok.
Just keep moving.
And the king said,
a little, and stop altogether.
He's a good man and comes with good news. Then Ahimaaz cried out to the king, all was well, and he bowed before the king and his face to the earth and said, blessed be the Lord your God, who has delivered up the men who raised their hand against my lord the king.
One, two,
and the king said,
and
is it well with your man
Absalom? And fuck, what's happening back here? Good, and over. One, two, three,
I saw a great commotion, and I do not know what it was.
And over.
And the king said, turn aside.
And front.
So he turned aside and stood still.
And over. One, two, stay in that box. We'll go across.
Good news for my lord the king. The Lord has delivered you this day from the hand of one who rose up against you.
Look at this.
The king said to Hushai,
both feet
well with the
opposing box.
And the Cushite answered, may the enemies of my lord the king and
these
all
guys,
who rise up against you for evil be like that young man. The king was deeply moved
around,
and went up to the chamber of the gate
people,
and wept.
Do what you can
and
do.
As he went, he said,
keep it coming. This
oh,
is okay.
My son, Absalom. My son,
work.
My son,
three,
Absalom.
Two of you guys ready?
And I had died instead of you, oh Absalom, my son,
it.
My son.
Just like that. Remember, you can stop. You can stop. Just keep moving.
My son.
Keep breathing.
My
this
son.
Is your body.
It was told
what's
Joab.
What's going on? What's going on back there?
The king is weeping and mourning for Absalom.
Anything?
So the victory that day was turned into mourning for all the people. When the people heard that day, the king is grieving for his son. And the people stole into the city that day, and people steal in who are ashamed when they flee in battle.
We're going counterclockwise next.
The king covered his face, and
the
king cried
with a loud
voice. Here we go. My son Absalom.
Three.
Oh, Absalom,
one,
my son.
Two.
Son.
Three back. One.
Then Joab came into
two,
the house to the king
three,
and said,
one,
you have today covered
three,
with shame
one,
the faces
one,
of all your
two,
servants.
Three.
Because
over,
they saved
one,
your life and the lives
two,
of your sons and your
three,
daughters
back,
and
one,
the lives of your wives
two,
and your concubines.
Over,
because you love
one,
those who hate you
two,
and hate those
three,
who love you.
Front, one, two,
you have made it clear
three,
today
over,
that your
says
brothers
one,
and servants
two,
are nothing to you.
Three back, cross
today
off.
I know
that box,
Absalom
the front box. Here we go.
And all of us were dead today.
Boom.
Then you would be pleased.
That's
now
right.
Therefore,
box.
Arise, go out and speak
try
to
you like
your
this
servants.
Try if you like this.
For I swear
that's
by the Lord, if you
do
not go, not
matter.
A man will stay
keep
with you this
moving.
Night.
Keep
this will
breathing.
Be worse for you than
supple
all the
knees,
people that has
supple
come
ankles.
Upon you from your youth until now.
Nice and soft. You can even do it this way.
Then the king arose.
You don't have to
hop
and go. Don't worry about height. Height's
and
not important.
The people
important.
Were all
just
told,
slide over.
Behold, the king is sitting in the gate. And all the people came before the king.
Take a little break. Four.
Now Israel had
three,
fled every man to his own
two,
home.
1. 30
and
seconds.
All the people were arguing
take a break.
Throughout all the tribes of Israel,
get your water,
saying,
get your towel.
The king delivered us from the hand of our enemies and saved us
just
from the hand of the Philistines. And now he has fled out of the land from Absalom.
Nice and thirsty.
For Absalom, whom we anointed
yeah.
over us, is dead in
just
battle.
Just keep moving. Kick it out of the way.
Now, therefore, why do you say
it's
nothing
now.
About bringing
time
the king
now.
Back? And King David sent his messenger to Abiathar the priest. Say to the elders of Judah, why should
you
be the last to bring the king
back
to his
front right
house?
Kick.
The word
you guys
of
ready?
Israel has come to the king.
Front left.
You are
right
my
rear.
Brothers. You are my
hands
bone
are up.
And my flesh.
Kick it up as high as you want.
Why then should you be the last to bring back
go.
The king?
Set.
And say
kick
to Amasa,
set.
Are you not
kick
my bone
set.
And my flesh?
Kick
God
it. Set.
So.
the elbows up here, see? Lift your ribs, hands are up nice and tight. Put that hand up. Put that hand up. Sometimes your hand will drop. Good. But keep a slower benefits, of course, again. Keep going that way. If you want to think a little bit lower, keep going too. We're going to switch sides in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Right leg front, left leg back. You're going to left leg. You see those knuckles? Boom. Boom. This is our pitch. In level 1, 2. Cardio. Pick your own. You don't like the space? You go slower. You don't like the way I'm kicking? Kick on. You like what I'm doing? Let's see the form. Remember, you're lifting up your quad, flicking the leg. You're on the side. Okay, I'm sorry. Knee thrust next. You guys ready for knee thrust? Right now. Left leg forward, right leg back. Hands up. Right now. No, just keep breathing.
But David said,
bang.
What am I to do with
bang.
You?
Nice pace, nice breathing, nice pace.
You should this day
hip
be as an adversary.
Add everything. Now, the foot adjustment, you can put it wherever you like. You can go forward, you can go a little bit side, but it's comfortable.
Or do I not know that I on this day came over Israel?
Bang.
And the king
bang.
Said,
okay, four, three,
shall not die.
2, we'll switch
and
the sides. Right leg forward, left leg back, hands up, and go.
Mephibosheth, the son of Saul, came down to meet the king.
See my foot right here, it's in that little square. My toes pointing at an angle. It's comfortable for me. Some people like that knee forward.
And when he came to Jerusalem to meet the king said to him, why did you
have this is our pace. Find your own. Good. Elbows in. I'm very muscular. My elbows flare out. I can't help it.
For your servant said to him, I will settle it for myself, but I may ride on it and go with the king.
3,
for your servant is
2, 1. All the way to here. Get your toe on the line. Get that heel off the floor. Get your hands up. Kick to the side.
Do therefore what seems good to you.
Pop.
For all my father's house were men doomed to death before
bam.
My lord.
What about kicking the ceiling?
But
boom,
you
don't have to go high right now. Kick low.
Good. For the right have I
then
to cry to the king.
Slower is better than faster
and
burning out.
Him,
you don't want to go real fast, burn out.
Speak
any more
of your affairs.
Find your own pace. Something that works for you.
You and Simon shall divide the land.
Keep kicking. Let's see that form.
And Mephibosheth said,
don't hurt me.
Oh,
nice. Your elbows are around. You got 5 seconds here. Other side. Weights on the right. Toe on the line. Hands are up. Ready, go.
To escort him over the Jordan. Barzillai was a very aged man, 80 years old. He had provided the king with food while he was at Bethlehem, for he was a very wealthy man.
Hang in there.
And the king said,
I'm going to do a sweat check.
Come over with me.
Let me see. Oh, yeah. What's happening? We're sweating. Paul. Good for me, guys. Nothing else is moving other than that leg. Bam. Bam. We're going back to front kicks. Here we go. Left leg here, right leg in the back, hands are up. And go.
Can I still listen to the voice of singing men and singing women?
Go.
Why then should your servant be an added burden to my lord the king?
Keep in mind, because my elbows flare a lot too. Keep those elbows in. Boom, get that back. Nice and slow pace. It's level 1, 2. We're starting out. We're learning here. The key is to keep.
But here's your servant, Kim.
Just because you're going slow doesn't mean you're not burning calories.
Oh,
good.
The king answered,
you're going to front left kick now. Ready, set. Right leg forward, left leg back. Hands are up. Introducing your body to these routines. No reason to bust them. Kill yourself, strain something, hurt something. Good form, good posture, good breathing. Taking your supplements is going to make a big, big difference. Helps recovery, helps you speed up your metabolism. Keep taking your supplements.
Why have our brother and Judah stolen your wife and his household over the Jordan?
Yeah, man, they look so good. I'm going to take
all the men of Judah and the men of Israel.
You're doing the right knee thrust. You ready? Left leg forward, right in the back. Give him up.
Have we eaten at all of the king's expense? Or has he given us any gift?
Also, if you get mad, you're not dropping your heel every time.
We have 10 shares.
Boom, it takes a lot of energy to lift that heel off the back. You can't for right now. But you might want to think, oh, in the future, I'll try a few. Just for tell you. You can spring off the top. Remember, find your own pace. This is too slow for you to pick it up. Too fast, slow down. Hit the pause button. You're going to switch sides. Three, two, one. Right leg forward, left leg back. Hands are up. Here we go.
And he blew the trumpet and said, we have no portion in David, and we have no inheritance in the son of Jesse. Every man to his tent.
Oh, they're so perfect. Don't hit me!
So all the men of Israel withdrew from
him,
and followed
Sheba,
the son of Bichri. But the men of Judah followed their king steadfastly from the Jordan to Jerusalem.
Get your own pace, kids.
And David came to his house at Jerusalem. And the king took the 10 concubines whom he had to care for the house.
Arms, guys.
And put them in the house of Gals. And provided
three,
for them, but did not
two,
go into it.
One. Wait a minute. No.
So
sidekicks. My mistake.
Death,
my mistake.
Living,
sidekicks. Let's go. Wait here. Toe
then
up.
The king said
give me
the
hands. Kick it out.
Call the men of Judah together.
You thought you got off easy.
Days,
huh? I could skip
be here yourself.
Sorry.
Asa went to summon Judah, but he delayed beyond the set time that had been appointed.
Bring it up. Let's see.
And David said to Abishai,
all the way. See that? Now you're
going
to wait right there.
Call it. Put
those hands up. Elbows nice and tight. I can't get in that body. I can't take them out. Oh,
yes, I'm
dead.
In fortified cities and escape from
bring
them
up. Oh, somebody's getting tired.
And out after him, Joab's men.
Here we go.
The
here's
Karamites
the sides.
And the
hands switching
the
right leg
men.
Here. Toe.
They went out from Jerusalem to pursue Sheba, the son of Bichri.
About
when
your
they were
at
the great stone that is in Gibeon,
that's important.
Look on your balance. Joab was wearing a soldier's garment.
Just kick
and over
it.
Was a belt with a sword
boom,
and
you're
going to
know how flexible your hamstrings feel.
And as he went forward, it fell out.
Ouch.
And Joab said to Amasa, is it well with you, my brother?
Right now.
And Joab took Amasa by
and
the hand with his right
no
hand
laughter.
To kiss him.
Good.
But Amasa
good.
Did not observe the sword
three,
that was in Joab's
two,
hand.
One.
So Joab struck him with it in the stomach.
Here's
and
a deep position.
His entrails to the ground.
Right, yeah. Hands are up.
Second blow.
Jab.
And he died.
Cross. Jab. Cross.
Then Joab and Abishai, his brother, pursued Sheba, the son of Bichri.
Jab.
And
cross.
One of Joab's young men took his stand
this
by Amasa and said,
boom.
Whoever
don't
favors Joab
those elbows.
And whoever is from
drive
David,
that hip.
Let him follow
on
Joab.
That cross. Drive it.
And Amasa lay set. Wallowing
drive
in his
it.
Blood in the highway. And anyone who came by seeing
this was lucky.
And when
nice,
the man saw that all the people
turned,
he carried Amasa out of the highway into the
jab,
field and threw a garment over him.
I wouldn't mess with him.
When he was taken out of the highway, all the people
man.
Went on after
we're switch sides.
To pursue
switch
Sheba
legs. Here we go. Right forward, left back, hands are up.
And Sheba passed
drive
through
it.
All the tribes of Israel to
drive that hip. Jab, drive that hip, hands are up. Drive that hip. Jab, drive that hip. Jab, cross. Jab, cross.
Cross.
This is our pace. Find your own. If you like ours, stick with it. If you don't, find your own.
Battering the wall to
good.
Throw it down.
Nice.
Then a wise woman
jab
called
cross.
From the city.
Jab
listen,
we're
listen,
team.
Joab, come here,
we'll take
you
on.
You.
The three amigos.
And he came near her, and the woman
good.
Said,
we're going to
go
Joab? Uppercut.
He
left leg forward, right leg back. Hands
then
are up.
Then she said to him,
hook,
listen to the words of
hook,
your servant.
Uppercut.
And he answered,
hook,
I'm listening.
Hook, uppercut. Make that T.
They used to say in former times, let them but ask counsel at Abel. And so they settled the matter.
Nice.
I am one of those who are peaceable
hook,
and faithful in Israel.
Hook,
you seek
get
to destroy
the
city
in your Bible. Don't just throw
Israel.
Your arms. It's not
why
this.
Why will you swallow up the heritage of the Lord?
This. Get your body
Joab
involved.
Answered,
hips, waist, butt, or you start moving.
Far be it that I should swallow up or destroy it.
We're switching
that
the side. Here we go.
But a man
right
of the
forward, left leg back. Hands are up.
Son of Bichri. Has lifted up his hand against King David.
Bang,
give up
bang.
Him alone, and I will
use
withdraw
your body.
The city.
Don't forget
then
to breathe.
The said to Joab,
knees are supple.
Behold, his head shall be thrown to you over the wall.
Boom, see it.
Then the woman went to all the people in her wisdom,
good.
And they cut
so
off the head of Jesus.
So quiet
and
obedient.
And
I love
that. Joab.
Kids.
So he blew the trumpet,
boom.
And they dispersed
bang,
from the
bang.
City. Every man he's to his
back.
Home.
Working hard and sweat.
And Joab returned to Jerusalem
bang,
to the king.
Oh, we got body blows.
Joab was in command of all the
three,
army of Israel, and Benaiah,
two,
the son of Jehoiada,
one, here comes
was in command of the
one foot forward,
the
other one back, whatever's comfortable.
And Adoram was
rock
in charge of the forced labor. And Jehoshaphat,
make a
son
straight
of
line.
Ahud, was the recorder.
You there?
And Sheba was
straight
secretary.
Bam.
And Zadok and
just
Abiathar
like
were priests.
Keep your waist
Ira,
loose,
the
your hips
loose.
See how I'm moving?
Priest.
Twist it. Just like that. You see that? Boom. Boom.
Chapter 21.
Now,
there was a famine in the days of David for 3 years,
right.
Year after year. And David sought the face
of
the Lord.
Four,
and the Lord said,
three,
there is blood
two,
guilt on Saul
one,
and on
left
his house.
Four, right
of the
back, hands up, let's go. Jab, cross.
So the king called the Gibeonites and spoke
cross.
To them.
Hang in there, everybody,
and
we're almost done.
The Gibeonites were not of the people of Israel, but of the remnant of the Amorites.
Find your pace.
Although the people of
this
Israel had sworn to spare
let's
them,
see it.
Saul had sought to strike them down in his zeal.
Sweating, working, it's good.
And David said to the Gibeonites,
Jeff, cross, drive that hip, drive it.
And how shall I make
Jeff,
atonement?
Cross, put him out.
That you may bless
knock
the heritage
out
of the Lord. The Gibeonites said to him,
switch sides. Here we go.
It's not a matter of silver
or gold
between
back
the hands
up
of Saul or his
Jeff,
house.
Cross.
Neither is
Jeff,
it for
cross
us to put any man to death in Israel.
Bring
and
it
he
on
said,
having
what
fun
do you say that I shall do?
Nice guys.
They said to the king,
let's see.
The man who consumed
he's
us and planned
very
to
good
destroy us so that we should
don't
have no place
sin
in all the territory of Israel.
Let
seven of his sons
that
be given to us, man, so that we may hang them before the Lord and give him Saul, the chosen of the Lord.
Hook uppercut. Left leg forward, right leg
the king
back
said,
here we go.
I will give them.
Hook uppercut.
Let the king spare Mephibosheth,
the last
son
round,
of Saul's son, Jonathan,
just throwing
because
your arms
of the
around
oath of the Lord was between them,
involved
David and Jonathan,
man,
the son of Saul.
Oh my God.
The king took the two sons of Rizpah, the daughter of Aiah, whom she
know
bore
what's
to Saul,
here?
Armoni and Mephibosheth, the five sons of Merah, the daughter of Saul, whom she bore to Israel, the son of Barzillai, the Mephibosheth. And he gave them into the hands of the Gibeonites,
back,
and they
the
hanged
arms
them on the mountain before the Lord.
We're gonna
and the seven
three
of them perished together.
Two.
They were put to death
this
the first day of the harvest,
forward,
at the beginning
back
of Bar.
Get them up and throw.
Then Rizpah, the daughter of Aiah, took sackcloth and spread it for herself on the rock. From the beginning
of
harvest
until breath
the
whole time.
Fell upon them from
the turn blue? No,
and she did not allow the birds of the air to come upon them by day, or the beasts of the field by night. When David was told what Rizpah, the daughter of Aiah, the concubine of Saul, had done, David went and took the bones of Saul and the bones of his son Jonathan from the men of Jabesh-Gilead, who had stolen them from the public square of Beth-Shan, where the Philistines had hanged them.
Last time?
On the day the Philistines killed Saul on Gilboa.
I want to go a little bit faster.
And he brought up from there the bones of Saul and the bones of his son Jonathan, and they gathered the bones of those who
were hanged. Don't hyperextend the elbow.
And they buried the bones of Saul and his son Jonathan on the land of Benjamin and Zelah.
Abishai,
the son of Zeruiah, came to his aid and attacked the
Philistine
and killed him.
Finish.
Then David's men swore to him,
kick those legs
you shall
up,
no
shake
longer bring arms in battle, lest you quench the land of Israel.
Shake it out.
After this, there was again roar with the Philistines at God.
I'm going to stop talking.
Then Sibekai the Hushathite struck down Sath, who was one of the descendants of the giants. And there was again war with the Philistines at God. And Elhanan, the son of Jairi,
cool down support
the Bethlehemite,
heart rate
struck
really
down
high
Goliath, the
Gittite.
The shaft of his
slowly
spear was like
last
a beaver's bean.
Sit down, lay
there
down,
was again war
go grab
Gath,
a cheeseburger.
Where there was a man of great stature who had six fingers on each hand
left cool
and
down
six toes on each foot,
what
24
sense
in number.
Cool down.
And he also
so
was descended from
how
the
you
giants
back there.
And when
good
he taunted Israel,
if you want to do a little kind
Jonathan,
of run
the son
place
of Shimei, David's brother,
cool
struck him down. These
bit
four were descended from the giants in Gath, and they fell by the hand
follows
of David
exactly
and by the hand of his servants.
You want to, of course, now start to loosen the breath.
Chapter 22.
How'd that feel?
And David spoke to the Lord the words of this song
Holly
the day when the Lord delivered him from the hand of all his
whippersnappers.
And from
I got
the hand of Saul. He said,
all right.
The Lord
almost
is my rock and my fortress and my deliverer.
Let's
my
step
God
side
is my rock in whom I take refuge. My shield and the horn of my salvation.
We're gonna stretch the shoulders, chest a little
bit,
and the back side of the legs,
my
the front
Savior,
side of the legs.
You save me from violence.
Right.
I call upon the Lord who is worthy
towel,
to be praised.
Sweat down your face,
and I am saved
towel
from my
off
enemies.
Right.
The waves of death
three,
encompassed me.
Two,
the torrents of destruction
wide
assailed
feet
me.
Turn those
the horns of
out
Sheol entangled me. The snares of death confronted me.
Reach up.
In my distress I called
turn
upon the Lord.
On.
To my God I called. From his temple
bones
he heard my voice, and my cry came
and
to his ears.
Followed by the other.
Then the earth reeled and
turn
rocked
out.
The foundations of the heavens
side
trembled and quaked because
big
he was angry.
Stretch.
Smoke
out
went up from his nostrils and devouring fire from his mouth.
Pull wide across
glowing
the chest
coals
for one
flamed forth from him.
Let's do it again.
He bowed the heavens and came
pull
down
wide for two.
Thick darkness was under his feet. He rode on a cherub and flew. He was seen on the wings of the wind.
All the way down, swan diving, switching a little back, hang temporarily if you need to.
Out of the brightness before him, coals of fire flame forth. The Lord thundered from heaven, and the Most High uttered his voice. And he sent out arrows and scattered them, lightning and routed them. And then the channels of the sea were seen, the foundations of the world were laid bare.
Hands on the knees. Come up slow. Round, 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 round.
He drew me out of many waters.
Chins on the chest.
He rescued me from my strong enemy.
Quads.
For those who hated
me. Need a chair for support.
For they were too mighty for me. They confronted me in the day of my calamity.
Don't feel
the stretch. Lord was my support.
Drive the pelvis forward.
He brought me out into a broad place. He rescued me because he delighted in me. The Lord dealt with me according to my righteousness. According to the cleanness of my hands.
Where's my chair?
And have not wickedly departed from my God. For all
I'm
his
shaking.
Rules were before me, and from his statutes I did not
let's
turn
aside. It's going to loosen it up.
I was blameless before him.
One side,
and I kept myself from
right ear, right shoulder.
And the Lord has
drop it down, keep
to
breathing.
My righteousness, according
arms are
to
loose
my cleanness
and
in his sight.
Other side.
With the merciful you show yourself merciful.
Center.
With the blameless and man you
up.
Show yourself blameless.
All right. You got the TH. Get in the position. Everybody's
say,
ready.
People,
all right.
But your
here's the deal.
On the hog,
10 exercises. 10 reps. That's 100.
For you are my
feet
lamp,
a little wider there.
And my God lightens my
knees,
darkness.
Make them hard on you.
For by
clasp
you I
your fingers.
Against a troop, and by
just like
my
that.
God
behind
I can
the head.
Leap over a wall. This God,
you see me?
His way
not
is
not all the way. Part way. Thumb support the neck.
Proves true.
Elbows are wide.
He is a shield for all
chest.
Those who take
eyes
refuge
in spot
him.
Soon. Standard crunch.
For who is
10
God
times. You guys ready?
Who is a
and
rock
go.
Except our God? This so God is my strong refuge.
Can you stop
and
doing
has made
four
my way blameless.
5.
He made my feet like
six,
the feet of deer
elbows,
and set
seven,
me secure
six,
on the heights.
Eight,
he trains
nine,
my hands for war.
And 10.
So that my arms
relax
can
for
bend
a second.
A bow
drop both legs over to the right side.
You have given me the shield of your
same
salvation.
Movement, same thing.
And
legs
your
over to the side.
Made me great. You gave
ready,
a wide place wings. For my steps
and
under
go.
Me. And my feet did not slip. I pursued my
see his chin here?
I consumed them. I passed them.
Yeah, two more.
So that they did not rise.
Boom, nice work.
They
let's roll them over on the side. See what Lisa is doing now?
With strength for the
and
battle.
Go.
You made
one.
Those who rise against me
so
sink
up
under me.
Three.
You made my enemies
four.
Turn
crunch
their backs to me.
Five.
Those
got
who hated
six.
Me,
come on, bring
them.
It up. Seven.
They looked,
eight.
But there was none to save.
Nine.
They cried to the Lord, and he did not answer.
Now, back where you were. Bring the feet up across
the
feet. Now what you want to do is swing the hands from back here all the way above your forehead.
You
want to drive your elbows
strife with my people. You kept me as the head of the nations. People who I have not known.
Now remember, you can't go over to your knees. It's no big deal. It's okay. Go as high as you can. You need a break. Hit the pause button. Come back. Right? This is number 7.
Trembling out of their fortresses. The Lord lives. Blessed be my rock.
Legs straight up. Lock
the
thumbs, reach up your toes. Now remember, if you need a little extra support on your head, your hand behind your head, just reach up the
enemies.
Point. Ready, you guys?
You exalted
go.
Me above those who rose against me.
Two.
You delivered me from men of violence.
Four. Look, not everybody has straight legs.
You, Lord,
no big deal. These guys have to be really flexible.
Your
knees are
bent,
you're still okay. Can't reach your toes,
bring
it's still okay.
He
good, that's 10. Drop your hands down.
Steadfast love to his
short legs. Let's see if you got it. Right this range of motion, go. Now these guys have their
now
heads
these are the last
on the
words of
you
David.
Like your head off the floor, more support from the back.
The oracle
that's
of David, the
that's
son
it.
Of Jesse, the
eight.
Oracle of the man who was raised on
nine.
High,
good.
The anointed
let's go back to our original arm position.
The sweet psalm
chin off chest,
Israel.
Elbows in high. Lift everything up and lock it into place. That's it. Once your body's up, it stays there.
The God
now
of Israel has spoken.
Let's see.
The rock of Israel has
and
said
one.
To me,
and
when one rules justly over men, ruling
now this hurts your lower back. Four, what you want to do is go high with your feet.
Like the sun shining
seven,
forth on a cloudless morning.
Seven,
nice.
Rain
makes grass to sprout from the earth.
10.
Does not want us
now, rest
so
for a second.
God,
upper body stays exactly
for
the same.
Made with me and
elbows wide, chin off your chest. Open up the knees.
And
you're
going to
rock the feet. It's called ab hip rock.
For will you not cause
ready
to prosper
go.
All my help and my desire?
See, hit my hand.
Worthless men are all like thorns that are thrown away. For they cannot be
Really nice work. Let's just hang out here in child's pose. Head down to the floor. The iron plan. There we go. There you go. The 1-2 cardio abs. Nice work. Very nice work. See all the men.
Struck down two Ariels of Moab.
If you want to get in great shape and drop the weight,